KTAuthentics.com. We're actually going to do case break number 10 for 13, 14 Panini Hockey National Treasures. Going to roll the names, roll the teams. Here we go. We're going six times for everything, including all the random. Six times. Let's go to random.org. Dr. Shui, KCT for 3, red and gold, Kobe 824, Sook 91 for 2, Hockey Con, W Shirt Sox fan for 2, Deckman, B Money for 2, Team Butterfield for 2, Cliff Boy 88, Team Butterfield for another one, M4A1 for 2, Jonesy Sports Cars, Aiden Kai, Stoops, Mr. Happy Pants, Jake Ken Hawkson to win, and Fook Goof. Saying it that way, so I don't have to say it. Six times, here we go, 6 times. 1, Cliff Boy on top, Hawkson to win on the bottom. 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. M4A1 on top. Jonesy Sports Card on the bottom. 6 total times. All right, here we go. Ran. Teams. Got the Ducks on top. Jets on the bottom. 6 times. Here we go. 1. Panthers up top. Blackhawks on the bottom. 2. 3. 4. 5. And last but not least, here we go. 6. Ottawa Senators up top. Vancouver Canucks on the bottom. 6 times right there. Alright, here we go. M4A1 for the Senators. Sook with the Wild. Team Butterfield with the Penguins. Jonesy Sports Cards. Panthers. W. Shitzhawk Fan. Rangers. Sook. Predators. Aiden Kai. Jets. Dr. Sui. Coyotes. Sorry, Doris. KCT with the Sabres. KCT with the Blackhawks. Cliff Wade for the Canadians. Team Butterfield with the Ducks. Deckman for the Whalers. Fukuf. Blue Jackets. Mr. Happy Pants. Hurricanes. Red and Gold with the Capitals. Stoops. Flames. Team Butterfield with the Bruins. B Money with the Red Wings and Kings. Cliff Boy with the Sharks. Jaykin with the Blues, Hockey Con, oh no, I'm sorry, Hawkson to win with the Stars, Hockey Con with the Flyers, holy crap, Steve got the Avalanche, KCT with the Islanders, Mr. Happy Pants with the Devils, M4A1 with the Lightning, Kobe 824 with the Leafs, Jonesy Sports Card with the Canucks. There you go. Aiden Kai, you got the Jets. You got the Winnipeg Jets. First case was okay. We pulled the McKinnon Cherries Redemption. We did pull a nice Flames RPA. No, I've only pulled the book. I pulled a book RPA. I pulled three of those cherry ones, those cherry redemptions, and then I pulled a Nathan McKinnon book, actually with four colors in it. No, the hurdle shield has not been pulled, I've been told. The Schroeder shield has been pulled by me. Yeah, it should be about time, shouldn't it? Oh, yes, right. I did pull the draft board. Yes, right. The rare draft board. Yeah, Sook got that one. Mohanan, yeah. I don't know about Mohanan. Oh, okay. No worries. Oh, wow, it has been pulled. The rookie shield. Oh, no, that's the rookie shield. No, the vertical one hasn't been pulled yet, though. The other one hasn't been pulled. Yeah, the 2 of 3. I think Irv pulled that one, right? He pulled the button. I think Irv pulled the button, so. John 41 is buying the Blues, pending, okay. John 41, okay. That's what everybody's saying. Everybody says McKinnon is hockey's Andrew Luck. Like, he has everything. Whether that's true or not, I mean, would you agree with that analogy that McKinnon is hockey's Andrew Luck? Pavel Bure, what size? So is that a confirm on John Bach the Blues? Excuse me. Okay, so I have the Blues being sold, the Blue Jackets being sold, and potentially the Flames. John 41, this is Jaykin confirms. Blue Jacket sold to Broadzilla. Okay, hold on. All right. Got it. All right, John Lynn G. Okay. So the Blue Jackets and the Blues. Where are the Blues? Blues here. You want me to put Jundal in G? Maybe that's what I had last time. All right, anything else? Are the Flames being sold or no? WSU Red Sox fan? I would say W-shirred Sox fan. I'll just call you. I'll just call you Steve, man. No. Somebody flyer said. I don't know who had Flames. Flames were Stoops. Are you selling Flames? I don't know if you were or you weren't. Oh, okay. Steve, I've taken care of you, man. You gotta admit that I've taken care of you. I'll just do it then. I don't know, Flyers. I mean, I think there's. Well, I think Flyers was interested in it. Stoops, I think Flyers was interested in the Flames. See anybody, so all right, so let me give you a copy and paste. I don't see any responses, so over here. All right, here is the... Just broke one so far. That's the results for this one. And let's print this bad boy out. Has it been pulled? Wow. Okay. All right, here we go. I think we have Bronzilla with the Blue Jackets and Jolin G with the Blues are the two transactions that happened. So it has been pulled. Ah, it has been pulled. There it is. All right, stopping this.